However, the EastEnders comeback may not be what viewers are expecting. It's Ted Murray, played by Christopher Timothy, who will get the shock of his life on the BBC soap when he finds his wife Joyce, Maggie Steed, still has a message for him. Joyce died in her sleep suddenly earlier this year and poor Ted struggled to come to terms with it. But before her death, she left some notes behind for Ted, who will soon discover them. It all unfolds as Bernadette Taylor, Claire Norris, and Patrick Truman, Rudolph Walker, grow concerned about Ted, who has continued to isolate himself. Patrick demands that Ted help him at the allotment to get him out of the house, but as the pensioner digs around, he finds a bottle containing a note from Joyce. Confused by the message, Ted soon discovers she's left behind more than one. Bernadette then steps in to help him find the rest and work out what they mean. But one of the messages contains instructions which initially perplexes Ted. Although Patrick and Bernadette are on hand to try and persuade Ted to carry out Joyce's wishes, however, viewers will have to wait and see if he does whatever the mysterious note says. Joyce isn't the only character who has made an exit this year, as several Walford residents have left the square. Recently, Donna Yates, Lisa Hammond, left it all behind, just as Vincent Hubbard, Richard Blackwood, Ben Mitchell, Harry Reid, and Johnny Carter, Ted Riley, had done earlier in 2018. Shaquille Jaffer Gully left the soap earlier this year after his character Shaquille Kazemi was set off in a harrowing knife crime storyline. Meanwhile, now, Bonnie Langford, who plays his on-screen mother Carmel, has revealed she too will be moving on. Another big exit has also recently been announced. Bonnie, 54, said in a statement last month, "I've had a wonderful 3.5 years at EastEnders and it's been a privilege to be part of such an iconic show. My current storyline has been such an incredible experience and I'm honored to be part of something so powerful and poignant. However, as I've known since the beginning of this storyline, it would always lead to Carmel having to take a break from Walford. I'm not leaving just yet though, and there is still plenty more to come from Carmel." EastEnders continues tonight at 7:30 p.m. on BBC One.